Friends, let we learn about the relations between the different scales of temperature. Take the page number 7 in your book. In that you can see the relation between Fahrenheit scale and Celsius scale. You can find the formula here. The given formula is F minus 32 by 9 equal to C by 5. From this formula, you can convert Fahrenheit to Celsius, and also you can convert Celsius to Fahrenheit. For both conversion, you can use the same formula. I send the calculation for the conversion. In that example, the given temperature of Fahrenheit is 68 degree Fahrenheit. That is given in your book in the page number 9. Take the page number 9. The solved example is here. The question is, how much will the temperature of 68 degree Fahrenheit be in Celsius and Kelvin? In the sent calculation, I have written the given temperature as Fahrenheit, 68 degree Fahrenheit. We have to convert this Fahrenheit value to Celsius. So we have to modulate that formula as C equal to F minus 32 by 9, the whole bracket of 5. You have to substitute the value of Fahrenheit. Here the value of Fahrenheit given is 68 degree. You have to substitute that in that formula so that we can get the value of 68 minus 32 by 9 into 5. That gives 36 by 9 into 5. The final answer is 20 degree Celsius. That is, 68 degree Fahrenheit is equal to 20 degree Celsius. In other words, the value of in Fahrenheit converted to Celsius. Similarly, we can convert the Celsius value into Kelvin. What is the formula for that? Kelvin is equal to 273.15 plus C. That means you have to add 273.15 to the given Celsius value. If the Celsius value is C is equal to 20 degree, means you have to substitute that value in that formula. It gives 273.15 plus 20, that equals to 293.15. Finally, we get 68 degree Fahrenheit is equal to 293.15 Kelvin, or we can write it as 68 degree Fahrenheit is converted to in Kelvin value, that is equal to 293.15. Can you understand? The second example is given as, at what temperature will its value be same in Celsius and in Fahrenheit? That means, in the temperature la Celsius um Fahrenheit um equal a irukum appdin kandupidikka sollirukanga. For that, we have to substitute F is equal to C. That is, Fahrenheit to Celsius equal on solte, we have to assume. For that, we have to substitute C instead of F. In page number 9, the example is solved. Like that, we have to substitute C instead of F. that means F is equal to C. It gives C minus 32 by 9 is equal to C by 5. The derived answer is 4C is equal to minus 160. So that F is equal to minus 40. In the temperature la F C equal a irukum appadina minus 40 degree la rendume equal a irukum. Okay, the another examples or another exercise is convert the given temperatures. Here there are 8 sums. First sum is 45 degree Celsius equal to degree Fahrenheit, so that you have to convert the Celsius value into Fahrenheit. Using what formula? You have to use the formula C is equal to F minus 32 by 9 into 5, as I have sent. Similarly, you have to convert all the units or all the scales given. Okay, you send it to my private number.